Thought I'd sort of play and write a little bit of a hokum pokum number, which, if you don't know what hokum pokum is, it was a style in the 20s, sort of a little bit of fun. When I was young, I didn't have much sense. Couldn't keep a man, can't say nothing in my defense. So when I turned 40, my ma gave me some advice. And from that moment, she really changed my life. And she said, grab 'em, squeeze 'em, hold on to them real tight. Grab 'em, squeeze 'em, hold on. Let them go, but don't you listen to his tailor wall. Grab 'em, squeeze 'em, never let 'em go. Grab 'em, squeeze 'em, that's what the mom said. Grab 'em, squeeze 'em, even when you're in bed. Don't let him catch you unawares. He'll run to the door and go out down the stairs. Grab 'em, squeeze 'em, never let 'em go.